specific number within each generation. So the first generation, the pre-adolescents, they're actually going to work with 35 students, and those would have been selected by the guidance counselor and the physical education teacher within each school, as well as partners. The adolescents, we're also focusing on 35 students within each school, and for the young adults, we're focusing on 30 students within each school. Yes, we are within schools, that's the target population within schools, but as it relates to the building our community and wider community, those persons within that nation can also come into contact if they too are part of the project. But within the schools that we're selecting, we are only dealing with 100 students, which were dedicated by the guidance counselor and the teacher within each 6 months. Yes, we are going to include other outside of the community, hence the building community aspect of the project. But for the actual execution of the four thematic areas that we are working on, mental, physical, spiritual, and sexual health, we want to have the focus target to see how impactful what we are implementing in each building with those. So for our future, as it relates to sustainability, the project one is impactful with these students and the counselors and the teachers at school see the impact that can be made. And they choose to play into it, then of course we will broaden our horizon. But as it relates to building our community, you know school as well, so we will also be focusing on, we are going to be going into different summer camps, and of course we will still be reaching our target population.
Done that was in your project online. We actually haven't met any of the schools. So I want don't know how you intend to overcome that. So those things are really because schools seem to be very into with part of your entire program, and they do not care.
Okay.